Hello, my name is Karen Miller. I'm the Scientific and Technical Manager here at the Antelope Valley Mosquito and Vector Control District. I'm also the entomologist, so I take care of all the mosquitoes that come in. I identify them and sort them out for testing. We have several different traps that we set throughout the week, and when they come in, I take a look at the mosquitoes that are in there. And some are live traps and the mosquitoes have to be anesthetized, and then I bring them into the lab and look at them under the microscope. I will identify them, count them, and then send them in for testing for different diseases that can be mosquito-borne. By species, they go into these vials, and so then they can be tested for the different diseases. We send them off to a lab. So the diseases that we check the mosquitoes for are West Nile virus, St. Louis encephalitis, and Western equine encephalitis. Crane flies, they're a lot bigger than mosquitoes. Mosquitoes, this little guy here. As you can see, the crane fly is much, much larger than mosquitoes. They're about the size of a quarter, the body itself, and the mosquitoes are only about a quarter inch. Most people don't think we have mosquitoes here in the desert because we don't have swamps, but here everything pretty much is man-made. So the water for mosquitoes are created by people, by overwatering their lawns, by having leaking faucets, by having broken sprinklers, dripping air conditioning or swamp coolers, all that. And then it goes from the people's yard down into from the street into a ditch, into a basin. All along, it's creating standing water that can breed mosquitoes. So all the pesticides that we use are environmentally safe. They're very target specific. We treat the mosquitoes when they're in the water, so we don't spray adulticides around. We always check the area first to make sure there's mosquitoes breeding in it. And then we have different products available that are very specific and will only kill the mosquitoes and not other animals that might be in the water, not even very closely related.